Deputy Prime Minister Barnaby Joyce has announced that he's engaged to former staffer Vikki Campion 4 years after their relationship was made public. The Nationals leader proposed at a restaurant in Coffs Harbour on Sunday evening with a ring featuring a Parti Sapphire from his federal electorate of New England. Mr Joyce told the Daily Telegraph that he and Ms Campion are very happy and are overwhelmed by the well wishes that they've received.